And welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. So we're gonna go explore the rest of the place, planet. We are looking for. I know. We're looking for a jetpack. That's what we're looking for. And we just recently picked up these shiny ground boots. Love the ground boots levels.
Detecting versus mines ahead.
They're some of the more fun ones. They're great fun. They really are. Ground boots can be a little bit tricky to use, but I like them. Not so bad once you get the hang of it, though, to be fair. Yay, new hollow card. Sand sharks. There you go, Mr. Zircon. Hello.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Are you?
I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge! I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Oh, great. Are you a telepathopus?
Yeah, this is disgusting.
Yeah, I agree completely.
Got one. Nice work.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Oh, God. Telepathopuses. And I need their brains. So I need 10. That's 2. I'm gonna let Mr. Zircon do a lot of the work down here. Oi! Four little, five little dead little aliens.
Mr. Zircon, did you move on the circle of suffering?
Die. Oi! Why do I not have another?
Mr. Zircon cannot be destroyed.
Oh, where's the other ones? Oh! There we go. Okay. Not entirely keen on doing that over lava, but you know.
Does not come in peace.
The hell is that up there? Hang on, let me just... That, do you see it? The fuck is that? Ooh, nearly in the lava. It's weird. That's what it is. We never got 7. This is weird. Yeah, I'm on my way back. Just collecting some bits from here. Oh, We'll go back in a second, I promise.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear.
Does he? That's nice for Mr. Zircon. Ratchet, however, needs the nanotech. Right. Over we go. Here's your strange brain things.
Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info.
Oh, thank you.
If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
God's
and
sake.
With that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Wow. So can I? Oh my god, I can use it anywhere.
Mr. Zircon is full.
Whoa, what the? Hello? Are you hostile? Oh god, it is! Don't tell me it's this thing's brain. Is it? Gives me 3 brains, though. Dude. Right. So that's what it was.
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathop was 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathop was.
I'm not even gonna try that. Get out of my face. I literally just want the brains. I'm not fussed about anything else, I just want the brains. I mean, this helps so much, having the jetpack. Like, you have no idea. Oh, look, there's another beauty there. I'm gonna see how many of the little ones I can get first. Come on. Yeah, I know, I'm aware. Sand sharp twats. How many have I got now? 9.
Just a few more.
Just a few more. There's 2 down here. Just sand sharks.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Really?
Hey, I just realized. If I'm a scientist and I spend all my time studying brains, I should introduce myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Blarg outpost consultant.
You are right, it does. However, I would go with the system, whatever you just said. One over there.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Groovatron.
I don't want the goddamn Groovatron. Am I gonna have to buy it so you just shut up about it? Because it feels like it. Because I can only see two.
Bimby creature, you fight like an infant blurred fly.
I can only see two thingies. There's that one. Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to use. Take this out for me, Mr. Zircon.
Okay. Mr. Zircon is bored with verbal.
Come on. Is that even... That wasn't even hitting it. Some of these aren't even hitting it. However, I am aiming at the actual monster thing. That's annoying.
Oh, hurting.
Oh, give me ammo. I'm gonna go fill up on ammo first.
Telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
It's up here. Let's go take the telepathopus out again.
No one else in the galaxy is collecting telepathopus brains. Succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
There we go. Get out of the way, Ratchet. Yes, level it up. Nearly. So close. And you're down. Three telepathopus brains.
Sweet, sweet
two,
brains.
Three.
Come
thank
to
you.
Papa.
Where even are you? Can I even get to you before? God damn it, have I just got myself stuck? No, I should be able to get down there. There we are.
Ever smell a the telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Sorry, Robot. Remember,
you
didn't get it from me.
Alright, alright.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc. yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
What even is that? I don't know what it is. 60? Jesus Christ. That might be a side quest thing that I end up doing at some point. But I'm not doing that now. God damn. Where are we going?
Where should we go?
The navigation computer
Batalia
indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Batalia.
Let's go. Yeah, they're easy. You're only little.
I am picking up an infobot signal in this sector.
Are you? Let's grind boot it. I know how to use a grind rail. Oh, here we go. Yes. Right, we're going this way first, because there is actually more than one way we can go. Let's see what's this way. I can't remember where this takes us. Oh, he's just taking us round again. Yeah, it has, right. So on our next jump, there we go. Just takes us around this circle. There we are. Beep. Another one. Beep. Whee. Oops. Just jump that one automatically rather than hitting it. Hey. Are they?
I could really use your help right now.
I'm on my way.
We're almost there, Cora. Just hold them off as long as you can.
Just give me them bolts.
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium. Come see me for an upgrade.
Yeah, I will. I will.
Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning.
Okay.
He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him?
Yeah, we'll do.
Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
I'm sure we can handle doing that. Right.
Ratchet, Korra needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
Yeah, I'm going. It's this way, isn't it? Ooh. About that.
We need to extend the bridge. Hop on that bull crank.
Yeah. Gonna need to do that first. Sorry, terrible angle. These things are a bit of a pain. Zircon, please, and another proton drop. Whoa! Leveled up. There we go. Sort that out. Go, bloody damn it.
Come on, Star Watch is this way.
One sec. Wanted the belts first. Where am I going? I'm going back up.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Get over it, Mr. Zircon. Not a tank.
If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
Whoa. Just seriously. Bloody hell.
Down. Nice shooting. Bet you never got to do anything like that on Veldin.
Well, not legally.
Push forward.
I'm guessing ice is not a long back that will have a damage.
No.
Very funny.
Start with that. Throw out a Mr. Zircon. And some combustors. Whoa. Let's do another one of those. Down there. That wasn't so bad. You can go. Oh, another fucking tank. Seriously? Please be the right ammo. Please be the right ammo.
Oh boy.
Not really. No, just die. Slightly better position this time. Not great, but...
Oh boy.
Slightly better. I'm not down at 2 health, that's... You know? A start. Fucking hell. Oh my god!
Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance.
Come on, for fuck's sake. God, that was getting irritating. Right. Bridge is up.
Area secure. Come on, let's get across this bridge.
I don't really want to. I have no ammo. So, giving me more than that would be amazing. Because you're probably going to throw a bunch of enemies at me. Yeah, look. Bloody damn it, what's that? Oh, yes please. Something to fucking blow things up. God. I'll take it. What?
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Right, well that is all I have time for today. I will leave it here and I will pick up again shortly where I will climb this using my magna boots. Thank you very much for watching and I'll be back again shortly with more Ratchet and Clank. But for now, from me, that's goodbye.